Nutritional supplementation is a large area of study that is very controversial. What we wanted to do with Prodigy 5 is incorporate the best evidence from large randomized published clinical trials and focus it on diseases that were important and were common. Now, why do people have these diseases? Well, there's a lot of factors. People are living longer. We're exposed to more stresses in daily life. Our diet has changed in the last few decades from a more paleo diet, so to speak, to a diet that consists more of processed foods, sugars, and other foods that are fast, but probably bad for you. We designed Prodigy 5 to incorporate vitamins, antioxidants, and micronutrients that would be applicable for a large population, that would help promote antioxidation in the body, that would help reduce inflammation in the body, and that would help reduce the progression of chronic diseases, specifically with respect to the eye, but also more generally in areas of inflammation in other systems of the body. And therefore, we are promoting Prodigy 5 as a broad-based supplement that anyone can take on a regular basis every day. Nutritional supplementation is an avenue for an individual to try to counteract some of the free radicals that are present in the diet, some of the insulin resistance inducing agents that are present in the diet, and some of the diseases that occur due to inflammation and free radicals. And therefore, I think when properly used, nutritional supplementation can improve one's odds for better health over the long term.